Yesterday I was having good results and the game was lagging. And now I'm having shitty results, game crashed. Ugh. I need to play only two games. So it's not a big issue. Yeah, I'm back and I'm playing now again. Sometimes shit happens. Very good save from opponent goalkeeper. So let's see in the second half. So I replaced my wing back because of card, and I also change. I put another shadow striker in, this Washington guy. So let's hope I can score goal. I mean, my Brazilian can score. I mean, I think he will reach 40 goals in the season. I'm still thinking. That's why I invested money in him. I really need a striker with QPR. Because QPR didn't basically fit in this tactic. It's always a good idea when you pick in the club to take club with a lot of strikers. Because if they don't fit, you can always sell them for big money. Basically 2-0 game is over, immediately I will change over Jorge. I'm having this Joel on the bench. So you can see now, the last game I played here 1-1, and now I'm leading by 3 goals. Same player, same everything. How you can explain this one to me? Same was happened yesterday, when I was playing with that hard luck, I was winning every fucking game. what is this artifacts? Is it stream shaking or what? What is the issue? Is it lagging the picture quality? I reduce this stream to medium now. Let's see now, will it be better now? I mean, I never struggled with graphic and anything when I was on this fucking YouTube. Okay, I reduced to medium the quality of the stream. Let's see now how it will be. Just tell me when the next game starts. So QPR Wigan. Okay, now we will see, is it lagging? Yeah, I'm always checking reply, but I checking not in the same time. Because now when I'm playing the game, for me is inside, it's good. So that means, because that means my upload rate is not so good. It's around 2.5 megabyte. I don't know, is that too low for the streaming? But in game I'm not having any lag or nothing. Now when I'm playing the match, especially in the match. You can see now how much my team is better compared to previous games. Much, much better. Okay, he's just only wound. Is it now better? So half time is 3-1 for me. Yeah, because I reduced the stream output to medium. So I will keep medium for now. Now I know that medium is much better. I can even lower more, but for now, no. So I need to replace Robinson. Who will play? Will I risk? It's 3-1. I'm fucking risking. I will not replace him. I don't have any solution. I replaced the left back, so... So Washington is having a great game. So you can see now the difference. Last time, before crash, I was having 3-3 result here, and now I'm just overrunning them. I really don't know. Sometimes match engine is not so good. It's too much randomized. Probably you having also same things. Okay, thanks. So we know what is the reason. I was keeping the high stream output graphic, and now I put medium and it's looking much better. I mean, it's my first day of streaming, so I really need to check this, all these settings and all this bullshit. So you can see 5-1, Wigan was basically destroyed. You will see a lot of times that I'm just unreading very fast. It's not only I like to speed up the game, I'm also having that ability that I can read very, very fast. That's also one of my advantages. No, I read the books very fast. And most of these messages are for me not important. If the player gets injured, I will see. If it's some coach advice and some bullshit, basically I don't care for that advice. I'm putting first 11, not assistant manager. So, let's hope I can continue with these big wins to boost morale. So now I'm again having 10 points advantage. Very good save by my young goalkeeper. I think my goalkeeper, central defender Jorge, and Brazilian striker, they can play until retirement. Even if I bring really good players, they can be used as starters, I mean. I'm still I'm happy how they developed me. So 1-0 for me. Poor reaction from two of my central defenders. It's out of goal, fuck it. It's written here auto goal. So I score again. Some kind of combination with corner. Will I change anybody? No. For now, nobody. Excellent tackle. But poor finishing. Cross, cross, cross. Yeah, I'm missing that right side, right fullback. I need somebody who is more dangerous. Luckily for me, this guy missed. So now I'm going defensive. I will immediately go with one substitution. So I'll put the Polter. I'm having now three substitutions. I will do all three and steal the tie. Or maybe not even no need. Maybe not even need. I will not replace nobody. It's two goals are very big. Why no penalty? Fuck, why? So 3-1, easy win for my team. So I'm again on 12 points difference. Let's continue. So as you can see, Atletico Madrid is leading in Spain division, Arsenal in Premiership by far. Look this fucking difference. 69-53. So Arsenal will win the title. I mean Wenger will win. Here Juventus, Bayern and Schalke interesting. Dinamo of course. I would like Atletico Madrid wins the Spanish division. QPR Barton. I know how well. Can you go on the bench? Yes. So, I don't need goalkeeper on the bench, reserve goalkeeper, no needed. I mean, whoever plays with QPR, they can do the other approach. They don't need to buy young goalkeeper for 7 million, they can go maybe for one striker. So with that kind of money, you sign this Brazilian and one more striker, you will destroy this division. But I was not so happy with striker options, so I decided to go like this. No, fuck it. This is never good because my Brazilian is injured. Let's hope he will be ready to play against fucking Tottenham or I'm not having any chances. And now I'm in the big shit. Let's hope he's not big. I mean, not a long-term injury. So my captain is booked and his condition is shit, so I will need to replace him. Sherry is very good for set pieces, but Washington is good form. I will replace him and so Sandro and Sherry will go out now in the halftime. Two yellow cards and Connor was very good last game, so he said no. Fuck. So three yellow cards, what I will do now? I will change all three of them. It's a risky move, but... the fuck? Yeah, I forget that I replaced my striker, never mind. Yeah, I forget that one. I think Shadow Striker can survive to not to make one more yellow card fight. Hey Matt. Yeah, I scored maybe more than 10 goals from set pieces. You will check statistic on the end of the season, I can show you. I'm scoring goals from set pieces, that's the good. And not receiving a lot. Mostly I receive from the crosses. Yeah, that's my advice to anybody if they want to play with QPR. Buy two strikers and that's it. You can buy this Brazilian what I bought and then you don't need to buy this young goalkeeper. You have Smithies. I still have him in the reserve squad. He's decent for this division. So 2-0 for me, looks like red card. Fuck, I can't believe I can, after this patch I'm receiving more cards. What I will do now, fuck it, I mean not good. Nothing, my shadow striker goes left, he's left footed, has decent pace. I'm going defensive. Let's hope I will not receive two goals in last 10 minutes. Tackle him immediately, fuck it. Where is it? Oh. So my youngster managed to save this ball. Not only I lose him this season, 6 months, that means he will not be ready to play until fucking first month of the next season. I'm completely fucked now. Fucking, he was really doing very good. Fuck. As you can see, I'm not having luck with this fucking QPR. Never mind, Silva will play, he's left footed and I hope I can survive until end of the season. If I'm lucky, he will be ready to play at the start of the next season. Yeah, I have time to just to complete all these three games. Yeah, I will have a lot of job to fix. As you can see, a lot of fucking injuries, suspensions, and etc. etc. Where is fucking Silla? What he wants, fuck it. I get the fuck off, where is... I'm having Onuka, but he's still not ready to play. Let's go. So my assistant already done these instructions. Hard. But to lose fucking best striker for 6 months, this is disaster. Fuck. My motivation immediately dropped. I don't know if he will even manage to recover. To be on the same spot. I don't know how will I receive the... how much transfer budget I will receive if I enter in Premiership. Things go? No. So Birmingham, then somebody else is away, is it Preston or who it is, and then is Tottenham Cup Final. Yeah, that fucking Cup games destroyed me, I didn't need it to play that shit also. Yeah, but I was having good run of the form. But generally, I normally never play cup competition in first season. That's some of my rules. But why Tika Taka? Yeah, I will sell this pitch guy, for sure. I'm having one young right fullback who is loaned to Swindon. He can be covered in that position, and now I need to buy one more. So that guy from Atletico Madrid, he's my first pick. So, I'm in the Can I take that now? Fucking ball immediately. Yeah, like that. This is what I want to see. Powerful shot by Cousins. Cousins, how do you spell this? Okay. I still can't believe I lost my Brazilian striker for 6 months. Why 2 goals in fucking 2 minutes? What the fuck is this? This was fucking Bidwell shooting. Yeah. Cherry, I need your fucking form from the first half of the season. You need to carry fucking team now. My Brazilian is out. Will I do any changes? No. I'll just go defensive, but that's it. It's not even important to go. So I'm now having 15 points advantage. So my point is points are going up. Yeah, Sirafakis, I was having fucking problem. My game was crushed, and now I needed to fucking to play these 3 games again. I adjusted my stream quality to medium, and people are telling me that now it's the better. But that the games when I was playing before I crashed, I played these 3 games, I drew. And now I'm fucking winning, I don't know. And I lost my striker to 6 months. My Brazilian striker, fuck. Now it's Preston, then I'm playing this cup final game fight. See here. AFL Cup. Is this on Wembley? Yeah, for the next season, definitely. I need to buy one striker and maybe even loan 2 of them. Because I will sell all this shit. I'm planning to get rid of my half of the squad. Even if I needed to loan 10 players. And now I lost my Brazilian. You see, 5 to 6 months. Fuck. I need to now to put Onuha to play. He needs to have fucking minutes. So 45 minutes. I can put him in the second half. So as you can see, both of my strikers, what I'm using now, they suck as complete forward. Serafakis, how is the picture for you quality? Is it okay? Defend this fucking set piece. Good. Maybe I can keep Washington for next season, just to be, because he can be used as fourth or fifth striker option, and he can be used as shadow striker as if needed. We will see. For sure I will get rid of Polter, Sila. I don't know what I will do with Onuha. I mean, he is by the rating my best player, but he was injured. Probably I will sell him also. Pirch I will sell. Carl Henry I will keep as fifth or sixth midfielder. Tonight is Champions League, so go, go, go. I need one good ball for my two strikers. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, there is a lot of I need to really think about next season. What are the plans? I mean, what I know what are the plans, but I mean plans regarding the players. Strikers are priority. All rest I can even loan, but strikers. Strikers and right back. Oh, okay, okay, I forget to react. Yellow card substitution, Bidwell. So three players are replaced. time is passing very fast, but I can't do nothing. Ay-oy. So all three substitutions are done. Can I do some counter in the last fucking minute? Never mind, 0-0. Only it's important that I didn't close the game, so... No, fuck, who will play against fucking Tottenham now? As you can see, I'm completely fucked by injuries. How will I play in this guy? Maybe I will lose even. Let's hope that Harry Kane and some of other overrated players will not play like Eriksen. Fuck it. Every free kick he scores. Maybe I will need to use defensive midfielder. The defender in central midfielder role. As this one who is defensive and use Sandro on white. I can use that English holding there, fuck. He has a good technique. Onuha can play. Yeah, I will do like this. So Henry can play. Or can't. Onuha, you are in. Situation is like that. Sandro will be used right. Where is this fucking Ariel? Ariel central. I will give Silla start from beginning. So So as you can see, it's not so good situation, but I'm not having better options for now. Yeah, and this guy cannot be even on the bench. Yeah, I forget it. He can't play in the cup. It's not their best lineup, so there are a few reserve players here. Let's hope I can do something. Fuck it. Can my players be motivated? Moussa Dembele. Ah, this is midfielder, yeah. Can I show some kind of spirit? And fuck this. Tackle him. So I'm using Silla and Polter up front, but I will replace Polter in the second half. Oh! Because I will need more pace in the second half. Can I score from set piece? Shoot, shoot! Shoot, Silla! Shoot! Toh! This is what I need, fuck it. Please, no any injuries or yellow cards. I'm already fucked. As you can see, I'm for now I'm having more possession. One good ball. So also Loris is not on the goal. I even didn't see this one. I mean, I didn't notice. And Vaimana is having yellow card. Always excellenting when defensive midfielder is opponent defensive midfielder is having yellow card. Can I defend this one? No. Is this offside? Yeah, it's offside. Yeah. Yeah, I'm immediately happy if I can win this fucking game. I need to bring something in this season. It would be really good. So as you can see, guys, it's not... Oh my god, but he missed the Zitzer. This was the chance to... Anuha is back. Jansen, yellow card. Please, more. More yellow cards for them. Potter 6.9. Give him card, please. Okay, Potter, don't worry. Washington is on the bench. Already ready. Can this be penalty? What the fuck? So no penalty for me. Sherry. Pass him. Ow, bitch. This was perfect for his left foot. Silla is left footed. I don't know how he missed this shit. No yellow card, nothing. Tackle him. Who is this fucker? Marcus Edwards, some youngster. Oh, it's mistake by goalkeeper. And finally it's for me, fact. Excellent, excellent. Onuha is back and you see his fucking rating. How I can sell him now? Passing ball. Oh my god. If I have two strikers, good one up front, this will be game over already. Fuck it. And now I'm under fucking counter attack. Oh! Who was this? Sissoko. Harry Kane is in fight. Yeah, I forget it. I need to replace him now immediately. Cannot risk yellow card. Twenty minutes more to survive. My midfielders are already tired, but no solution from the bench. Yeah, there is a solution. I'm having this guy just to lose the time. I will put him instead of Lungo. Lungo is the best player. No, Lungo. Like this. Just to lose some time for the substitution. Can I defend now? Please, no goal. I corner from this situation. Can time expire time, please? Please, 1 minute more. Hmm. 20 seconds. Do not give him fucking to shoot. Offside. Okay, game over. So, my first trophy as QPR manager. Excellent! Even by possession I was better, even with this squad who is in really a lot of fucking problems. Yeah, I'm really happy. Now I can watch Champions League. Fuck, I'm playing Europe when I want this shit in next season. This will improve but this I will lose immediately. Fuck this. I think that will be everything for this episode. So, thanks everybody for watching. This episode will be uploaded on YouTube. Also, it will be on my Twitch channel. There. I mean, great, great success for me. I will take this screenshot of this. As you can see, I'm having a lot of problems with squad injuries and etc. things, but I'm still not losing the results. As you can see now, for sure I will win the championship. So, cup and championship title, I think it's great achievement for this club.